took my class ME218, and he was an unusual member of that class. It's a mechanical engineering class, and he was an electrical engineer showing up in my office wanting to know if he could get into the class. But it was clear he was really passionate about wanting to build things and build things with his electronics knowledge. So I let him in, and it was a great thing for the class. His attitude, he fit right in with everybody in the class. He was as focused and as caring and helpful of everybody in the class during the project, the most intense time. It was just a wonderful presence, and it makes me really glad to have gotten to know him, and even more sad that he's not here anymore.
I can actually imagine.